medicine hat. What do skateboards and empties have in common? The Medicine Hat Skateboard Association is getting all the troops together to help go around town and get all of the empty bottles so that we can help out the family who lost their home in Ranchlands this weekend. So as you may have heard, on the weekend, a family in Medicine Hat lost their home due to fire. One of the younger members of the family is involved in local skateboarding, so the Medicine Hat Skateboard Association got everybody together to do a bottle drive, and I want to help out. These are some of the recyclables that I've amassed while working at my home office here, with my crew.
Glenn Juhas, Royal LePage Community Realtor. We're better together.
It's the best I can do for them for their bottle drive. I'm gonna bring that out to the church up here in Ranchlands. If you can help out during the bottle drive, if you could donate money or anything that they need, please let us know.
You know, not only did this tragedy happen, not only, you know, was there a family in our city that lost everything, but actually one of the guys from our team, you know, a skateboarder from Medicine Hat, it was his family that actually lost everything. This afternoon is actually when we made the decision, we pulled the trigger, and, you know, really just got the word out via, you know, all the channels we have, you know, through our phone calls and texting and through social media. You know, we just relied on people telling people, and you know, as you saw tonight, you know, cars and trucks full of bottles just pulling up and dropping off. And we wanted to just say, hey, what can we do immediately to help, you know, this skateboarder, but also just to help his family. And you know, I think that my experience is in cases like this, the most urgent need in the short term is just cash. Mm-hmm. And so that's where we wanted to jump in. It's my understanding, just reading from Facebook today, that there is a silent auction on Friday evening at Rusty's Roadhouse. And so my understanding is they're looking for donations of goods that can be auctioned off, but as well, just people to come out and support the cause there. So yeah, that's this Friday evening at Rusty's Roadhouse in Red Cliff.
Rodeo Ford Medicine Hat. Visit rodeoford.ca.